Hey everyone, welcome back to Dokapon Kingdom. Week 4. Sunday, so all the shops are closed. One-way video games suck as much as real life. Still don't have any items. Heading down in the direction of these orcs. Ooh, I can fight one of them. Do I want to risk it? I think I do. My defense is really good, and like I said, this isn't the kind of game where you can sit on your laurels. This is a game where you have to take decisive action. You have to take risks. And I don't have a city yet, and I really want one. It looks pretty similar to the goblin, so I think I should be okay. And I go last. Great. I'm going to defend and hope he doesn't strike. He doesn't have magic, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, he just attacked. Whew, that was still quite a bit of damage. Damn it. Do I want to take a risk and strike? Probably not. Because the goblin used a counterattack, and the orc looks like the goblin. But based on that logic, I'm just going to attack. See, I don't understand why you would ever use muscle. Or the skill I had before that, the charge. Because basically, you're trading an attack for an ability that increases your attack by 50%. Well, it also increases my defense. I guess that's why I would use it. But with charge, there's no reason to ever use that because basically you're trading 100% attack for an additional 50% attack. You see what I'm saying? By skipping one attack, instead of using two turns of attack, you're actually decreasing your overall attack by 50%. So yeah, I mean, the extra defense would be nice, but I think I'm just going to attack. Nice. Very glad. Yes, excellent. I kicked the orc's butt, I got a city, probably going up a level, heck yeah. 2 points to allocate, maybe I should start working on my magic. Speed is probably important actually, because I would like to be able to dodge enemies sometimes. I want to start working on my speed. Good. Liberation! Good job, Duke. Pieces returned to Mita. Oh, he's paralyzed, so he has to stay in that space. That sucks. Holy crap. The big bad monster just used a really bad debuff on Ajax. Glad I'm not that guy. Haha. He stole your manga. You stole your last issue of Shonen Jump. Nice. Alright. So I can't do anything in my town until I land here again. But I'm glad I have a town. So let's look at the, what do I want? Standing, that's what I want. So yeah, I just rocketed from last place to second place. Beating Scarlet, what do you think of that? But I'm still in last place when it comes to cash, of course. Alright, feeling a lot better about the way this game is going. What kind of monster is at Usuri? It's like a level 7, right? Might want to start working my way up there. This is an assassin. Doesn't have that many hit points, really. Nah, I should probably take out the other orc while I'm down here. Did I get all my health back when I leveled up? I forget. Yeah, I did. Excellent. So yeah, I should try to fight that other orc, since I know I can defeat the orcs now. Excellent. Bring it on, orc. And I want to have battle information this time, since I already killed an orc. And I go first. Nice. Alright, so basically if I attack, he's dead unless he defends. If I strike, he's dead unless he counterattacks, in which case I'm dead. So I'm just going to attack. Decisive turn-based action, says Sarah the Lich. Yeah, figure that's what he would do. That's what I would do. Alright, so if he attacks... Alright, so I'm not going to die if he strikes. So no reason to use a counterattack. I'm just going to defend. That's the right move. Alright, hopefully I should be able to take that orc out next turn. Getting money from her towns. I'm not sure what Helen's plan is. She's kind of just going back and forth killing these trash mobs. Which is not going to be of much help to her at this point. I mean, she's so many levels higher than... Yes! Random attack boost. That's what I like. Dang. Alright. Well, if he strikes and I don't counterattack, I'm dead. If he attacks me and I counterattack, I'm dead. Kind of a bad situation to be in. What are the odds he's going to do a strike? Oh, man. L. Oh man, I don't want to choose anything. Defend. Oh, thank God. Right, Orc, you're mine. You are mine. Anything I do, he's dead, so I'm just going to attack. I mean, obviously, because he only has 10 hit points left. Of course, I could have missed, so... Even if it's death on that screen, it's not a guaranteed thing, because you can always miss. Nice. Right, I want to work on my speed, actually. Because I'm pretty sure speed impacts your ability to dodge. And the controller's vibrating with the fireworks. That's kind of cool. Guess who has two cities now? That's right. Oh, I'm a threat all of a sudden, aren't I? Yes! I dodged your daze attack. Bow down to my dodging ability. Look at you. Took out a bandit. Aren't you proud of yourself? Where's she going? Oh, weapon shop. Makes sense.
Hey there! What do you want to sell?
Yeah, that magma spell must be pretty good because it's worth 800. Seems pretty good.
Which one do you want?
Trading your hand axe for a spear, eh? Wonder how I'm doing on money. Probably upgrade my weapon. Oh, special event. That guy.
You can call me Risque. Look, sometimes in life you just have to fight dirty to get to the top.
I think your accent is dirty. I guess she wasn't interested in Risque's services. Oh, I guess that attack boost I got was temporary because my attack stat's green. I guess it's like a temporary boost or something. What do I want to look at? The stats. I'm a level 2 warrior. I have 1,492 gold on hand, which probably isn't enough to buy anything good. But look at my net worth. Boom! First place. I'm just a little cash poor. Alright, I should work my way up to that town that I have the side quest for. Might be too late. Ooh, I can go here and collect some money for my towns. Nice. I think I would do that. Please select a town to invest in or collect taxes. So let's see. I guess assets is what I can get if I collect taxes. Or is that what I have invested? Not sure. Well, let's go with this since it's a higher number. Would you like to collect taxes from or invest in Sugito? Collect and see what I get. It's probably just 66, but I want to make sure. Yeah, okay. Kind of a bummer that you can only do one. I think there's a square that lets you collect from or invest in all of your towns. Alright, see you later, Kibitz. Thanks for hanging out. And Scarlet's asking for trouble. I don't think she's going to be able to kill Helen. Well, yeah, she's probably okay. Actually, just by that spear. Dang! Wrecked. Wrecked with a capital wreck. All of her money, jeez. Man, I don't want to be anywhere near her. Although I am a higher level than her, so I don't know. Might be able to hold my own. Let's see. Yeah, let's go up here and get in a battle, I guess. Nothing I can do on Dark Space. Oh, yeah. You can, like, I remember that you can, like, summon a demon or something, or turn into a demon or something like that, and it just really ruins everyone's time. I don't have enough spaces to get there. I'm going to keep going. Oops. Oh, I'll just turn it into a ship. I don't know. No. Go back. Yeah, I'm just going to work my way up here and try to deliver that thing to Usuri. I don't know if it's a good idea. Fourth player becomes the Darkling. That's right. Like, they turn into some kind of weird demon with all kinds of crazy powers. An imp, eh? Well, let me tell you what I think about that. I think you're dead. Let's see if my prediction is correct. Right. Way to embarrass me, game. So if I defend, I'm in pretty good shape unless he strikes. I'm just going to defend. Wasting my time. And I'm bummed that I lost my magic mirror. Felt pretty good about getting that thing. Buying more weapons, really? Or are you... Well, I guess you did just steal all that fat loot.
Which one do you want?
Well, she has the best weapon she can get from this guy. I guess she might as well have the best shield too. And Scarlet is really she's a threat. She's definitely my biggest rival at this point. Still fighting the simp. Nice. Alright, I'm not gonna get cocky. I'm not gonna say, oh, he's dead, because see what happens when I do that.
What would you like?
And there's some really questionable accents in this game.
Thanks, Mojari.
At least this character isn't portrayed as like a 5-year-old.
Come back anytime.
unlike all the other female characters. Well, all the characters, I guess. Ooh.
We're having a sale.
Whoa.
Which one do you prefer?
I forgot about this guy. Awesome.
Thank you.
Finding some pretty high powered magic there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come back soon, meow.
Oh, that dude's awesome. She stole my freaking quest item. I should kill her. No, that's a bad idea. Couldn't do that. Oh, I have no reason to liberate Yusuri now. Might want to anyway. Should be able to take out the assassin. Yeah, I'm probably dead if I try to attack Scarlet. Even if I am a higher level. I like that guy's catitude, says Switzer Little Heart. I'm with you. Yeah, I mean, her attack is double mine. Well, her attack on her weapon is double mine. I mean, really, we're not that far off when you look at raw stats. Of course, I probably won't even land on her spell or on her square, so probably a moot point anyway. Well, it is giving me the chance to go to Yusuri, so I should probably take that chance. Oh, I'm wounded, though. Hopefully that's not a problem. Blast, great. Alright. This guy actually has magic. Mirror image, and he has a skill called Will Bind. Hopefully he doesn't use that stuff. We need to defend this round. Because I have no idea what his strength would be like. Alright, I don't think I would have been able to defend against that anyway. Give up and counter have been sealed. Interesting. Alright, just going to attack. See what happens. Okay. That was a pretty decent amount of damage. Heal thyself, Ajax. He's fighting an orc. The big enemy showed up as just a trash mob. Weekly ranking. Oh, Ajax got a race. I got the bonus for winning 10 battles, though. Awesome. Two towns. More than one. Oh, still have a commanding lead. Man, poor Helen. I feel bad for her. Oh, I guess her name changed back from Waste of Space when she visited the king. Forgot to make note of that. Alright, well, this has been the end of week 4. Tune in next time. Goodbye.